and Finland. Nico's birthday tonight. I bet he's seen the writing on the wall.